Whittington Gospel Tabernacle.
Yes.
Yes.
I don't know. That church do a lot of stuff for me.
Yeah.
I can't help it. Do a lot of stuff for me. Changed my life completely.
Yes.
Praise.
And I'm not the same anymore.
Right. You're not the same.
And since I was, I don't know, some of them don't know if I left my job, but since I don't work, I've been not concentrated that because before I usually have so many obstacles, so many distractions, so to read my Bible, stuff like this. So now I've been not concentrated. I more read my Bible. I'm concentrated. I know I go to school right now. I'm kind of a little busy, but I still first thing. I usually, on the morning, I usually say thank God and I pray. But I never open the Bible.
Yes.
And to read the Bible. Praise now every God. Morning I pray my Bible and like 12 o'clock I read and night before I go to sleep I read. So I see a lot of little change on me right now. So
praise the Lord.
God is still working on me. So, you know, we have to go step by step. So I understand. I know one day things will be changed for me. So.
Amen.
Amen.
Bless your heart.
Praise
the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Oh, God,
yes.
Amen. Thank you, Lord.
Bless your heart. Bless your heart. And I was reading this morning Proverbs 16 and verse 3.
Yes.
And it says, up to you. Commend to the Lord whatever you do, and your plans will succeed.
Yes.
Amen.
Yeah.
Praise God.
Yeah. Yeah. And I thank God for my pastor, my pastor wife, Sister Malo, and I love you all, and I love my sister and Sister Teresa. Everybody, I love everyone. So
yeah.